I know, I met him on Match.com. He's a Zumba instructor.
I hate doing this.
Doing what?
I might have to fire this woman. It's the hardest part of a manager's job.
What'd she do, steal from the bank?
Worse.
She brushes her teeth in the water fountain. And then she spits it out and leaves this gross white ring in the fountain.
Oh. I don't think you can fire someone for that.
Oh, who says I can't? There's nothing worse than someone who spits toothpaste in the water fountain.
Oh, yes, there is. Every morning when I arrive at school, my assistant shouts, "Morning, Sylvie," with a big happy grin on her face.
She's just being cheerful.
Exactly. Who is cheerful at 7 o'clock in the morning?
Nobody.
No, I cannot wait for the day when I close my fingers around her happy little throat.
You know, I've got something worse. You know Chester, when he cracks sunflower seeds, sometimes they get stuck in his throat, and he makes this noise, he goes,
okay, wait a second. Is Chester a pigeon? One of those ones you feed in the park?
Yeah, he's such a pig.
No. I have a pig for you. There's a creep in my office. He leaves a tablespoon of coffee in the coffee pot just so he doesn't have to make any more.
Oh,
that is so
great. Sure.
No, I don't know who it is, but I have my suspicions, and when he comes back into that coffee room, oh, and he leaves that little tiny puddle of coffee, I'm going to jump him.
Yeah.
How do you know it's a man?
Oh my God.
How do we know it's a man?
We are so petty.
Yeah, it's because we're cooped up in this car.
You're right. There must be something more profound that we can all talk about, right? Like the state of the economy.
You know who else I can't stand? That security guard. There is a hard-boiled egg with his name written on it. It's been in the office fridge now for 3 weeks.
Oh, he's the one you have to fire.
First, yeah. And then the toothpaste girl.
Yeah, that is something to think about.
Carmen, it's hot in here.